first time I came to INTI, I had no clue who to talk to, what to do. So people came to me surprisingly and made friends with me and showed me around.
The first time I stepped in INTI, I was like, wow, this place is very conducive for studying.
This is a place to be where you can get education, we can get access to many, many extracurricular activities that can help us to develop our personality.
For INTI, I have my academic and my social life experience, which can help me broaden my eye view and make me more outgoing, more positive. Yeah, I like that.
When I entered and did all these extracurricular activities, I was able to boost my confidence level.
Learning different culture gives me a lot of exposure on how their country is.
I think the most skills that I've learned is stress management and time management.
What I have learned in the INTI is that you can never really stop exploring things around you. There are more of rooms to improve and there are more of things that you haven't know yet that you really, really need to know.
They really do provide counselling sessions and everything by telling you, guiding you the actual path, as in where your interest really lies.
You have a great experience because of INTI, because of its facilities and lecturers are very good, they always help you.
INTI have some of very great lecturers do their very good job.
Lecturers are here very professional and they know what they're doing, what they're teaching.
When I stepped into INTI, I met a lot of friends, in through academic, through classes, through clubs and everything.
Being in the university like INTI has allowed me to actually make a lot of new friends. So now they are like family to me.
Throughout my life experience, I've been joining INTI and a lot of activities, and INTI has really made me feel like a second home. And this second home has really helped me in both academically and socially.
I had like great time in INTI, and I feel INTI developed me a lot.
It's really fun. I love it. I enjoy a lot.